It's Tuesday the 5th of September 2017 and the astronaut is dead and on my way now to nursery 3. Apparently the brain there is really messed up. In here for quite some time now. I think this is my fourth or fifth meeting with him.
Mm-hmm.
This is my fourth or fifth meeting, I can't remember now. I've lost count. Apparently the grey mare that injured her hoof apparently is still in nursery 3. I've just met up with Lady Heidi, who is injured his leg. She's in the open stable. Apparently they have a big, high rate on her. Couldn't really get to her, apparently. So surprised to see her in an open stable, but they have a new grate up now, so I hope that's not going to be there. I hope it's not going to be a permanent fixture now. I prefer the wooden yoke. I find it difficult to act with her that big child. Hopefully they have the wooden thing back now. I think mating season starts and stuff. Hope this fog comes over, says a lot for us today. Hope it can join us today. It's got a bit big, isn't it? A little too big, I think, but it's not. It looks like she's been rolling in the grass. I'm surprised she's been rolling in the grass with the sore hoof. Is he going to join me at all today? Oh, the tar in the front of it.
Yeah, tar, yeah.
Both sides of the stallions today, because we haven't had much interaction with the horses. There's not so many horses out today. It could fill the time, wouldn't it?
It's already 10 past two.
Is it?
Mm.
We'll have time, wouldn't we?
We go now, yeah.
It doesn't look like we're going to have much interaction with these horses today. Apparently the foal and the mare seems to be still here. This is probably my fourth time. The first time we've seen this mare and foal in here. Apparently the mare still has a stone in her hoof. Apparently.
No, I don't see a bandage.
She has a bandage off.
She hasn't. She has a bandage on at all.
Oh, so how come she's still in here then?
I've no idea, but she hasn't got the bandage on.
She would have been out of this.
Isn't her front off, isn't it?
There's a front left foot.
Front left, yeah?
Yeah.
I'm zooming in now, there's no bandage there.
What's she still doing in here then?
No idea.
I'm surprised the powder mill is all over there. Where's the powder mill gone? Is that powder mill the other side?
Could
she
be.
Moved to the other side. The other paddock. The powder mill was over there. She's just being missing. Where's the powder mill gone? She was in that paddock there the other day, and she doesn't seem to be there now.
Yeah.
Unless that's her at the other side, is it?
I don't know, it could be.
That'd be her in the far paddock. Could it be?
Might be in the distance. I'll just zoom into her now so viewers will see what I'm talking about.
The horse there.
Yeah, I see her, yeah.
Over there.
See her, yeah.
That'd be part of me.
Could be.
She's brown, isn't she?
Yeah.
Pardon. Is he near enough to call?
No. Huh? Patrick's almost gone.
How long do I have?
About 5 minutes.
I go to Delford. Turn it off.